Hello students, welcome back to our new video. In this video we are going to learn the new chapter, that is the fourth chapter, which is also the last chapter for your semester exam. And this is a very short lesson. It's a practical lesson, which is advanced feature in the Word document. In the last chapter, in the third chapter, we learn objects in Word document. So this is the second part of the same chapter, which is the advanced feature of the Word document. In this chapter we are going to learn about header and footer, footnotes, endnotes and page backgrounds. So let's get started. Now first we'll see what are headers and footers. A header is a piece of text that is pinned at the top of each page. That means it is, you can say in short, it is the headline of the page. And footer is printed at the bottom of each page. That means the bottom margin where we write page numbers, etc. So that is header and footer. Header and footer are usually used to give additional information such as document name, chapter name, page number or date, etc. So now these are the steps given to insert the header and footer. The steps are given in your textbook. Follow the textbook. And now in the next slide we'll see in practical how to actually insert headers and footers in your Word document. So students, now we are going to see how to insert header and footer in the Word document. As I said, header is at the starting of the page and footer is at the ending of the page. So now we'll see how to insert header and footer in your Word document. So for that you will go to Word. This is your Word page. Now in Insert tab, you will move towards the Insert tab, and in Insert tab you have an option of header and footer. So first we'll insert the header, and they'll give you the option like what kind. There are various types of the header in your document, so you can select any one of them. I'll select the second one. So here your header has been inserted. Now you can type whatever you want to type here. Okay, so this is your header. Now if I have to insert the footer, I'll go towards Insert tab and then go towards the footer, and then you can select, same options are given, you can select any one. So as you all can see, the footer has been inserted at the bottom of your page. So here you can type anything, like you can say page number 1, page 1, etc. Okay, so this is how you should insert header and footer. If you all want to close the header and footer, you have an option of closing it. So it will get closed, as well as, see, it is closed now. Now if I want to delete that header and footer, again I'll go towards Insert tab. In the header option, I'll say remove the header. So see, my header has been removed. Now I have to remove the footer. So again I'll go towards the Insert tab, footer option, and I'll say remove footer. So this is how my header and footer has been removed. Here you all have many options such as editing, removing, etc. But for now we just have to learn how to insert header and footer in your Word document. So now we'll see how to insert date and time in your header and footer column. So these are the steps given. We'll follow that steps and see how we can insert the page number or your date and time in your header and footer column. So students, now we'll see how to insert date and time in your Word document. So for inserting the date and time, you first need to insert the header. In the last slide, I told you all how to insert the header. Now we'll see how to insert the date and time. So here you can see I've inserted the header column. Now I'll go towards the design tab. In design tab, you have an option of inserting date and time. So you'll select on this, another dialog box will appear on your screen and it will show you various types or format the way you want your date and time to appear on the Word document. So there are various options, you can select any one of them. I'll select this and I'll say okay. So now you all can see the date and time has been inserted in my header column. Now we'll see how to insert the page numbers in your column or your Word document. The steps are given. We'll follow that steps and see how we can insert headers and footers in your Word document, as well as we can enter page numbers. So let's see how we can enter page numbers. Okay students, now we'll see how to insert the page numbers in your Word document. So for that, again you need to go towards your design tab, or if not design tab, you can go towards insert tab, and here you have an option of page number. Now as soon as you'll click on this option, it will show you that where do you want to insert your page number, where you want it at the top of the page, bottom of the page, you want it in page margin, current position. So that is up to you, wherever you want to insert. I'll say bottom of the page. Now it will show you the option like where exactly you want in the bottom of the page, like you want in the left side, you want it in middle, you want it in right side, etc. So I'll say I want it in middle. So now you can see here my page number has been inserted, that is page number 1 in the footer column. So this is how we should insert page number in your Word document. So students, in the first part we learned about the headers, footers. Then we learned about how to insert the headers and footers in the Word document. Then we learned about how to insert the date and time in your Word document. And we learned about adding the page numbers. So this is very simple. The steps are given in your textbook. You all just need to follow it. And that's all for the first part. Thank you.